Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
Yesterday, one of the coldest days of the season so far, especially adding in the winds. It's still going to be breezy today, and it is cold to start here this morning. Our temperatures are between 15 and 20. Let's take a look at the current conditions. Sun is up this morning in Newport Harbor. We have clear skies that allowed those temperatures to cool to a little bit colder than normal conditions. 20 in New Bedford and Providence, 20 in Newport, middle teens right now, Smithfield and Willimantic. And we've seen teens in West Greenwich and Coventry and Hope Valley. Westerlies in the teens, Taunton now at 19 degrees, and those feel like temperatures are certainly cold this morning. If you're up walking the dog early, 9 above currently the wind chill value in Providence. Northwest winds, they are down compared to yesterday, but we'll still see some breezy conditions, and they'll be gusting at times up to 20 miles per hour. So the wind chill starts off in the single digits and teens this morning, then climbs into the upper 20s this afternoon. So the cold air are going to be easing today. We'll get back in the afternoon to more seasonable highs, mid to upper 30s expected. Light snow chances this week. We've got several opportunities, and we've followed up by another cold snap late this week, looking even chillier than the cold air we had this weekend. Nothing on the radar right now. A dry day ahead of us. Temperatures will go from the upper teens and low 20s this morning to around 36 or 37 this afternoon. Still mainly clear at 5 o'clock this evening at 34 degrees. And more detail here. We're mid 30s, Newport, Narragansett, Charlestown, middle 30s. Inland spots, your temperatures this afternoon, lower 30s, Burrillville and West Greenwich, mid 30s. Coventry, Providence, Bristol, West Bay communities looking at mid to upper 30s, and we'll see mid and upper 30s in southeastern Massachusetts too. Very typical late January day with those northwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. This evening stays dry. Our skies partly cloudy. We'll drop into the 20s, down to about 26 by midnight, and slowly cooling to 20 to 25 overnight tonight. Still another chilly night, but not unseasonably so for this time of year. Here's the system that we're eyeing for Tuesday. The majority of it's going to stay to the south of us. Cold high pressure will provide a lot of dry air initially for this system to overcome. So we're not looking at a blockbuster by any means, but a small accumulation possible. Nothing today. Still mainly clear skies into the afternoon. Some increasing clouds overnight tonight, but even tomorrow morning we may see a little bit of filtered sun before the clouds fill in and these snow showers push into the area. So around 2 o'clock or so, first flakes will be starting to fall, and we'll see some scattered snow showers throughout the afternoon and evening hours on Tuesday and continuing overnight as well. By Wednesday morning, a lot of these will have dried up, but there could be some lingering activity, either rain or snow showers continuing on into Wednesday. Most of the accumulations, though, will be late in the day Tuesday and Tuesday night. So we're looking at a coating to an inch or two of snow for most of our area, a little less as you head east towards Cape Cod and the islands. In the 7-day forecast, after Tuesday and Wednesday's snow showers, the temperatures are still looking seasonable on Thursday. We got to keep a close eye on the Thursday forecast. Right now, all indications are this storm is going to be mostly a miss, but it's a pretty potent ocean storm that'll be sitting to the south of us. We could get some light ocean effect snow showers out of this system right now, along with some gusty winds. But if this were to track closer, it'd have more of an impact on our weather. It'll be followed by that very cold air, and then late in the weekend or early next week could be yet another storm system. This one looks closer to the coastline, so it could deliver some wintry weather and have some impacts around here. We'll keep you updated on all of that. A lot going on this week. WPRI.com.